Hello everyone, it's me back with another Mario video. I just got the stamp for this level like I said I was gonna do. And let's go, yeah. Go to the next world. Yeah, I don't care about you. Just hurry up. So how's your day been, guys? What the fuck is this one? A butterfly? Oh, it's just a good thing. Yeah, thanks. I should take my my power up. Let's see if we can go over the edge. Oh, okay. I thought you can use your power up in the minimap. Well, let's go. I remember this level. Come here. Come here. Come here. Climb all the way up here. There's something up there. There's this old pipe. Yeah, I don't know what to tell you guys. I'm just instead of you guys. I don't mean that. I don't even know why I said that. I love my fans. Help my fans. Except for that gay Rico fun one. He's a piece of shit. My worst fan. He thinks that I'm the only one that he thinks that, like, he thinks that no one else can call me gameplay but him. Like, anyone can call me gameplay for sure. He's a dumb piece of shit. Yeah. He should listen to Skelly. Anything Skelly says is the truth. And he needs to acknowledge it. Oh, I hate that kid. Yeah, I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna kill them. Oh, let's get back down. There you go. Die. Oh, wow. Look at the view. It's so beautiful up here. Look, you can barely even move that around. I don't even get what the fucking point is. Die. Die! You don't even need to hit their heads, that's the secret. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Stun easy, stun easy, stun easy. What do you want to do? Let's go to something. I'm gonna kill myself. I'm not even enjoying my life anymore. Life sucks. Ever since I've been banned from Twitch, if I need you. I mean, whether they kill myself or not. I lost millions of fans. Die. Like, why do I need 100 more seconds on this map? Like, I'm almost at the finish line already. For the 5-4, whatever. Look at that, stuck a landing. Who cares? There's a sign for right there. Yeah, okay, come Captain Crunch, give me the fucking star. Like, it's the easiest star in the whole game, you just have to kill everything. Okay, come on. Look at that, easy pie. Do I need that extra 100 seconds? Come on now. Yeah, meow, meow, meow. Who gives a fuck? I'm suicidal, guys. I'm suicidal. Yeah. Fucking suicidal. Oh, wow. We got a stupid we got Bowser statue. Who gives his name? I don't know what that said, something about amiibos. I don't give a fuck about amiibos. I'll look up what amiibos do actually after I'm done playing. Well, I'm gonna do it now. I gotta pause the video here. Am I recording still? Okay, I'm recording. Yeah, the amiibos are stupid. They give you like a fucking one up. Or like the invincible cat suit, which is just, it makes you invincible. You can play this course using touch controls. Aw, are you fucking serious? That's gonna be annoying. Okay, I guess that's what that's for though. Yep, I can't move the ramp shaft, whatever, I don't give a fuck. I'm playing with a gamepad, okay. I'm playing with a gamepad controller, yeah. I'm playing with a pro controller. I'm playing with a pro controller! Doesn't think I'm playing with a fucking... There we go. That's annoying. What if I click? Oh shit, clicking works? Hell yeah. What's under there? I don't know why it's so hard to get in there. I'm a pretty sure. That's me using the mouse. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Okay. This is annoying, I gotta fucking step. Oh shit, I got a reset. Why can't I do it? Yeah. What the? Oh shit, fuck, I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't realize they came on. Oh, I feel like a retard. Mario 64! Oh yeah, I'm gonna go over there and grab that block. Are you serious? I hate this. I hate different builds. It's the worst thing in the whole world. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Just got fucking raped. I'm gonna kill myself. I feel like killing myself, guys. I feel like killing myself every day of my life. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I know I have a power up, but I don't give a shit. Okay, there we go. Yeah, missed 2 stars. Who gives a shit? I'll come back to it some other time. I don't give a fuck. I'm pissed off, Ellie. Pissed off. Talking to my cat. Girl cat. Pissed off. I don't even know why I do it. What's the point? What's the point? Like, why do I do this? No one cares. This isn't about giving me gameplay. Ninja destroyed me. I'm in it. You hear that, Ellie? You hear those birds outside? Let's go. That's all we do. Wait a minute. Yeah, that feels a fly. Oh, that's kind of cool. We'll jump. What the hell? What did I just do? How did I kill him? What the fuck? I feel like I've missed this though. I mean, I don't have to do that, I just think it's funny. Oh, what the hell? Cool. Oh, I have it with this guy. Do you gotta touch these things? No, I guess you do. Look at this, the stupid Bowser's silhouette. Hey, dumbass. Can't you see it's fucking there? Like, how do you even know Bowser's behind you? Even though he's not. Like, come on now, you know he's not there. That's so stupid. Give me the star. Like, seriously, how could he realize that the Bowser shadow is behind him? If he can't see behind him, he's a retard. I don't need that up here. Look at this. I don't need that door. Never did. Let's take it at finding all the secrets of Mario. I'm a Mario expert. Just, I've been playing Mario my whole life. So I know every design trick Mr. Mario influence into his games. Yeah, get it out of here. Knock him out. Like, boom, boom, boom. Let's see if I can knock him out. Knock him out the park. Wow, Mario time. I mean, Luigi. I'm Luigi, guys. I'm Luigi. Come on, let's go. Oh wow, I love this one. Alright, I don't give a shit. This works way better than I thought it would, this fucking emulation. I've emulated on here before. What have I emulated? Cadence of Hyrule. Alright, that's what I emulated. Cadence of Hyrule. And now, I mean, that was just a simple game. This is a whole fucking Mario game. Works way better than I expected. Is this like the scary house? No, it's not. Ah, okay, it's this. Oh. Yep, you got it all easy. Yeah, yep, got it. That's the last thing. I'm gonna get the hammer, guys. Yep. Oh, these aren't hammer, guys. Only Mario can do this. Oh, I keep forgetting that the circle button is the A button. I keep thinking X is A. Okay, I guess I gotta leave the level. Oh, I keep doing that, you see? Because the fucking... The Nintendo controllers are different. Their select button is on the right of the buttons. You get what I mean, guys? Where like PS4 and Xbox, their select button is like down, you know? Okay, I don't really want to be Mario, but for the sake of just doing this as soon as possible. There we go. I mean, I gotta pause to scratch myself for a second, sorry. Yeah, you're really missing out if you don't, have the cat suit all the time. Like, this game, you need the cat suit, like, 24-7. It's just the most fun way to play. It's not like the Firefly, how it's just like a... can be a useful power-up. Like, this is how the game should be played all the time. That was awesome. Oh, come on. There's a secret here, I don't know where it is, but it's around this area. Whatever. I hate the sound of those things, mate. That's so annoying, they got ding, ding. It's just coins up here. Oh my fucking god! The interaction is shit crazy. Fuck you. See, look at that death. Death was shit. That's really a star? Like, how was that a puzzle? Oh fuck! Holy shit! I'm so good at video games! I would have never went down there. Let's go back down there again. Thank you.
It's Mario 64 for Nintendo 64. I'm so good at video games, you guys. Just give me a second, I'm gonna Google search something. Give me one second. Okay, doesn't matter. Let's go back to Mario. Come on, turn that fucking flag to Mario. Look at this big fat fuck. Nah, I won't try no more. I'm not gonna play as a girl. So easy. How do we get down there? I mean, I don't really care about my one up. I just like to do everything. Okay, here's how we do it. This level, the two level. There's like two of his. The double cherry pass. There we go. Let's go. There we go, there's a sweet job, first of all, and I don't even care about it. Stick close together, guys. Come on, guys, stick close together. Maybe it's worth it. Look at this, we got three fireballs. Let's just kill these motherfuckers. This is awesome. We're the Mario Brothers. No, actually, we're the Luigi Brothers. That's my new catchphrase. No! Fuck! I didn't want to get rid of that. I don't know why I did that. That was retarded of me, obviously. Okay, come on. One of these go up there. Are you serious? Come on, guys. One of these need to stab there. Come on. Okay, come on. Stab there. What? Why does he jump up? Come on. One of you need to stab there. One of you guys need to stab there. There we go. We got it, guys. That's teamwork. Shit, he's gonna throw fire with us. I don't see what the other guys are. Oh fuck. There we go. No! No, we can't get all the stars there because I was a retard. Look, we need 4. God damn it. I'm gonna come back to that level later. Like, sometimes I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to have fun. I've played this game before. Look at that. That's a cute fucking Princess Peach. Wouldn't you want to kiss her? Let's see how long I've been playing for. Where's the... Okay, 30 minutes. That's fine. Yeah, yeah, we're gonna help you. Let's do this. Oh, it's this level. Yeah. Don't worry. Oh shit. Where is it? Where's the last coin? No, no, get it! Oh, you motherfucker. I can even spin better than you. Yes. Yeah, we needed 100 extra seconds. That's what we needed. Yeah, whatever. Mario 64, yeah! Everyone loves Mario 64. I'm gonna run over there and break that block. Wow, thanks. Thank you for watching my Mario 64 Let's Play. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. This is the latest video of Good Human Gameplay. If you can like, share, and subscribe, I really appreciate it. I like, share, and subscribe. This has been Good Human Gameplay, and... Wow. Wow, look at that, look at... Wow, it's me, Good Human Gameplay. Let's go to the next level, guys. I just went to the next world, guys. Look at me. I'm all the way over here. I'm all the way over there into the other world, guys. It's me getting your gameplay. I'm in the water now. Hey, it's me, Luigi. Getting your gameplay. What are you doing over there? Oh, I'm making a new Mario video.